Chioza penetrates, kicks, shot clock at six. Great trap in the corner. And they turn it over again. C.J. Walker with the steal. Three on two. Little dump off and a finish on the run by Trent Forrest.
Again, you have to understand defensively, man is not a shooter. He is a slasher and a driver.
Another
and there he goes.
Whoa, look at this finish. Terrence Mann above the rim. And it came off of a steal, Sean Farnham.
Averages just 9 per game on the year. When you turn him over, you attack.
You know who you sound like? You sound a little bit like Billy Donovan when you say that. Here's Walker with the drive. Sophomore somehow spins it in. C.J. Walker's got 8. No finish there. Got away with a shove. Seminoles the other way. Lob. Slam with 1. Kofor with the jam. And a timeout on the floor.
At this end of the floor. So even after the miss, you watch. Everybody starts slipping and sliding around. Distracts away from the great finish.
Terrence Mann gives it up. Angola beats the buzzer, but can't finish. And he gets it right back with the jam.
Right. Yeah, you really struggle with LeBron James. But look at this. They're just out-muscling, out-wanting the ball. And that's pretty much been the statement of the game. Second chance points opportunities have been huge. In your motion offense if you're Florida State here.
Seminoles shooting 50% in this half. That will increase. And the deep three from MJ Walker. Blocked from behind by Jalen Hudson. Chioza has it returned. MJ Walker with the block. Well, he has been a revelation tonight for Florida State. Thank you. And he gets it right back. Great hustle by CJ Walker. And 1 for Terrence Mann.
Even when there's a good play and you think, okay, good, the Gators got a turnover, they're going to go out and transition. It's the hustle of Florida State. It's the effort. Exposed. The Gators got exposed tonight against pressure defense with length. When they're not hitting shots, they really struggle. There's no answer that they have right now at being able to protect their offensive glass.